Tonight at 10, a store employee was shot and killed inside a business in Delaware County this afternoon. It happened at the Empire Smoke Shop on the 1400 block of Chester Pike in Crum Lynne. Police were called around 1:30 for this, and when they arrived, they say they found the employee behind the counter, shot numerous times. Authorities have released this picture of the person they believe to be involved in the shooting. If you know anything, call police.